Good morning, Bruno Penguins. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your first host, Lucas. Today is Tuesday, March 28th, 2023. It is our 126th day of school. There are now 54 days left to go after today. Our number of the day is 126. Can you think of any equations that equal 126? Here's one I thought of. 100 plus 50 minus 34. Equals 126. The weather for today looks to be rainy with a high of 54 degrees. We'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Audrey in room 2. Happy birthday! Now let's hand things over to Lauren. Bye!
Good morning, Brunhill Penguins. I'm Lauren, and I'm your second host for today. Our Penguin Pride winners for the week are Marvin in room 40 won Mrs. Swan's chair for the day on Wednesday. Puppet Games with Mrs. Swan goes to Liam in room 6. Nerf Basketball with Mr. Durfee goes to TJ in room 40, Lisa in room 40, and Mary Claire in room 40. The winner of Games with Miss Kim in the library is Liam in room 15. The Penguin Trophy will be sitting on Isaac's desk in room 7. Our ASS teacher helper for the week will be Liney in room 8. The class popcorn party was won by Maya in room 14. And finally, time with Ms. Lineski in the library goes to Sophia in room 40. We'll now hand these over to Jaden. Bye, Penguin.
Hi, my name is Jaden, and I'm another one of your hosts for today. Today's Talk About Tuesday. Always think about this quote and talk about it with your friends and family. Always keep a positive mindset. It will improve your outlook in the world. Penguins, even when things seem hard, try and stay positive, look on the bright side, and things will feel better. It's time for announcements about what's happening around school. Recorded choir will have rehearsal after school tomorrow. On Friday, a birthday table will be set up for all the March birthday kids. Friday is our last day of school before spring break. We will have all next week off. Now we will turn things to Kevin. Bye, Penguins!
Hello, Penguins. I'm Kevin, and I'm your final host for today. Did you know that today is National Something on a Stick Day? There's no getting around it. Food on a stick is fun. Candy apples, corn dogs, creamsicles, shish kebabs are all things we can celebrate eating today. Sounds pretty fun. At the end of the broadcast, we'll be showing you our Penguin Pets of the Week from Sebastian in room 6, Hadley in room 11, Carter in room 8, Journey in room 1, Legend in room 8, Emma in room 17, Jaden in room 17, and Ellie in room 1. Coming up the week after spring break, we'll have pets from Kaya in room 11, Elliot in room 8, Tyler in room 21, Ava in room 1, and Mia in room 4. Please tell your parents to check Parent Square and email for a message from Ms. Burton. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance to a dear class sometime today. Let's all show our Penguin pride by being safe, respectful, responsible, and kind. This is Kevin saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio. Have a terrific Tuesday!
This is Minty. She's my English Golden Retriever. And here are some tricks she knows. Minty, sit, paw, high five, handshake. Down, Minty sit, down, jump, Minty jump. Good girl, Minty, good girl.